EA Sports. It's in the game. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Paris Saint-Germain against Napoli. Let's go straight up to Anfield now. I'm afraid to say we are greeted by some pretty heavy rain. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We've got a bit wet getting into the commentary position. We're undercover here, but it is not a very pleasant day.
Oh, he's through. Got to be. Inspired right at the beginning here. Ibrahimovic.
Such a talented centre-forward, often frustrating, but no, not this time. The goal from Ibrahimovic. And he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right. Made it look easy.
Saint-Germain in front.
Goal scorer Paris Saint-Germain.
Tata, little tussle for the ball.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Insigne. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Really well done. Good defending. Edinson Cavani. Here's the shot. On this very slippery pitch, was a good chance there. Ball just skidded away from him.
Yeah, it looks easy up in the stands, but up in that position when it is so wet, it's really difficult actually, that one.
Lucas. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Edinson Cavani.
And hits it. Back into play off the crossbar.
Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Ibrahimovic. It's going to be a throw here. Sharply done to restart it here. Gökhan İnler. Gula. Lucas. Van de Veer. This could be a chance. Got room to go on to goal. And the keeper can collect this one. A timely challenge. Edinson Cavani. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Lebetsi. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag. Hamsik. Makes the challenge here, Lebetsi. Shot, wonderful save. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Goes for goal. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Is Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He's got space. chance.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Tweedy. Gökhan Inler. Thiago Motta. Maxwell. That's gone back to him. Thiago Silva. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
It could be in.
Right hands from the goalkeeper. Raul Albiol. That's half-time at 1-0. First half has been quite tense here, reflected in the way the crowd has reacted, but... So the weather is terrible, and it's remained so during half-time. There's no respite for the players as they come out getting another drenching at the start of this second half. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Hamsik. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. On for Cavani.
Cavani!
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Matuidi. Rebetzi. Needs a bit of assistance here, and it's coming on the right.
It's a quick break. Got to be. Beautifully placed. Into the corner of the net.
From Ibrahimovic. And what a strike that was. Just put his foot through it. Bottom right-hand corner.
Now it's 2-0.
Goal from Paris Saint-Germain. In the 55th minute. Not in. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Gula. Natalie's substitution coming up. Cavani. It'll be a throw, no nonsense clearance from the defender. Lavezzi. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Well, he almost went down there, did well to stay on his feet. That's really well done, good defending. Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Lebetsi. Now Tweedy. David Luiz. Gregory van der Veel. Hamsik. Lavezzi. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Matuidi. He's pinched it back again. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain. Edinson Cavani. Lavezzi. Lucas. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Gonna trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Gonzalo Higuain. Been a nightmare for Napoli. There's still time.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
Substitution for Napoli. Albiol with the challenge. Federico Fernandez.
He's gone in very fairly. This could be it. In with the chance. And there it is, the goal.
The goal from Macuidi. What a first-time finish that is. Really digs through his boot at it.
It's a good lead. 3-0.
Goal scorer for the Saint-Germain. The 85th minute, number 14.
There's a new player coming on for Napoli from the bench. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot.
Raul Albiol. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Now for Hamsik.
The keeper can collect this one.
And the final whistle has gone here, and a comprehensive victory by 3-0.
Have a safe journey.
Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas, and they showed no mercy at all.